to be yourself tonight. To be yourself tonight. To be yourself tonight.
In the jungle.
Jungle Show, One in the Jungle.
Yo, 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 enough respect reaching out to all junglists. You're now in tune to the One in the Jungle Show. As per usual, we bring to you the most crispest, wickedest tune reaching across the whole nation. You just heard Nicolette there with a tune called Beautiful Day. That's coming out on Talking Loud. It'll be out on the 3rd of June, so check it. Don't forget tonight at 10:30 we've got Andy C, the Roughneck Boy, me I tell you, in the mix, and it's gonna be absolutely bombastic as per usual. Yeah. And this one's an exclusive to One in the Jungle. ADT Project New Dawn. Check it out. Out on Little Peach. Watch the ride.
Exclusive. Dub that.
You know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Listen to me. The seven of us in this room may be the beginning of a new era, a new civilization. I knew this day.
Exclusive. And that was a 108 exclusive press, you know, exclusive to One in the Jungle only. You caught it live and direct on the airwaves of the BBC Radio on the frequency modulation. That was ADT Project with a track called New Dawn. Absolutely spiffing, I might say myself. Don't forget tonight we have the menu here for the countdown at 10:15 for that ever-living chart, the One in the Jungle chart. Spotlight shines on Ed Solo tonight. It's going to be an absolutely wicked spotlight. For those who don't know, get to know. Also, the gig guide and the bass lines, you know, that's going to be rocking and shocking as per usual. As we enter into the man they call Paul Z, One Small Step in Time, out on Prophecy. Check it out. Forward, Navigator on the MIC, entertaining everybody nationwide.
No, you are no.
And here we have one of those serious, serious classics. For those who remember, Don Lloyd and Soundman with Elizabeth Choi, a track called Greater Love.
Now we move on.
Get your head round this.
Half a million pints of beer.
Plus 300,000 burgers and 50,000 toilet rolls over 250 acres.
Plus 300,000 watts divided by 7 stages.
Plus 27,000 people and 225 acts.
To the power of David Bowie,
The Prodigy,
Björk,
Massive Attack,
The Sex Pistols,
Cypress Hill,
Goldie and Coolio.
Equals
one hell of a good time.
The Phoenix Festival, July 1996 with Radio 1.
Call the console line for all info on 0891 110 100.
39p per minute, cheap rate 49p at all other times.
It's gonna be
live.
It's gonna be on 97 to 99 FM,
Radio 1.
The ambassadors of drum and bass, 97 to 99 FM, Radio 1. One in the jungle, top 10 countdown.
Yes, 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 time to let rip with the official One in the Jungle Top 10 Countdown, as featured each week in the NME. Now, down 6 to number 10 is the desired state, What Goes Around on Ram Records. And at number 9, we have our first Stormtrooper.
Number 9.
Now it's JMJ and Flytronics, Into the Deep, out on Moving Shadow.
One in the jungle, top 10 countdown. Stormtrooper, number 7.
And our Stormtrooper at number 7 is Scorpio. This one's called Turn Dance, and it's out on the Full Cycle label. And at number 8 we had, down 5 from last week by the way, Storm from the East, the Interorbit LP, out on the ever faithful Moving Shadow. Gosh, and our Stormtrooper at number 4 happens to be by that young man, very, very talented young man, Shy FX. This track's called Let the Funk Flow, out on his own label, Ebony. Check this one out, absolutely flashing, bashing, and mashing. Also at number 5, we had a pacemaker up one from last week, Busta Rhymes with Woo-ha! On Elektra. Also at number 6, up one from last week again, MA3, Those DJs, out on Formation.
Open up your door, let the funk flow in.
Official Top 10 Countdown is compiled each week from the sales of Black Market Records London, Boogie Times Records Romford, Eastern Block Records Manchester, and Replay Records Bristol. Down 6 to number 10, Decide State of What Goes Around, Ram.
Stormtrooper at number 9, JMJ and Flytronics Into the Deep on Moving Shadow. Down 5 to number 8, Storm for the East, Into Orbit LP on Moving Shadow. Stormtrooper at number 7, Scorpio, Turn Dance on Full Cycle. Up 1 to number 6, MA3, Those DJs on Formation. Pacemaker, up 1 to number 5, Busta Rhymes with Wuha on Electra. Stormtrooper at number 4, Shy FX, Let the Funk Flow on Ebony. Up 2 to number 3, Doc Scott vs. Olive, Miracle on RCA. Holding still at number 2, Cybertron featuring Dillinger, Threshold on Prototype. And holding still for the third week at number 1, we have DJ Dye, Play It For Me on V Records.
Number 1.
Better get a little bit of your soul, 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 your soul. Better get a little bit of your soul, your soul, your soul, your soul, your soul, your soul, your soul.
Compiled by Black Market Records, London.
Eastern Block, Manchester.
Boogie Times, Romford.
And Replay Records, Bristol.
Yes, we just like to say maximum respect reaching out to the DJ Dye. Holding still, consecutively. For the third week at number one, we have DJ Dye, Play It For Me, out on V Records. Big up the V crew. Maximum respect. Next at 10:30, we have the original Bad Boy in the mix, Andy C. And this is the One in the Jungle original Roughneck Show. Remember, I am the MC Navigator, taking you through, right you to the midnight hour. So keep it locked.
Every Friday, the roughest beats first.
Music.
One in the Jungle. Hot mix.
Jungle, hot mix. Chris Goldfinger, this and every Saturday night between the hours of 12 midnight and 2 a.m. for an innovative dancehall experience. I'll be linking with Jamaica's top DJ Richie B on the Reggae Review, where we'll be finding out what's on the reggae scene.
Yeah, yeah, my Goldfinger. Grill it up, man.
Knock things are going 12 midnight through 2 a.m. Saturday into Sunday morning. It's going to be the biggest and the best reggae show this side of the Caribbean. Check it out on 97 to 99 FM Radio 1.
Till 12 every Friday, the roughest beats first. Hot mix.
Thank you. exclusive live and direct dubplate collection of the underground jungle movement. What's the ride? What's the ride? What's the ride? What's the ride?
One in the jungle, hot mix. Hot. We'll be right back.
Gives you the UK's new music first.
New indie.
New rock.
New dance.
New hip-hop.
New trip-hop.
New drum and bass.
Weekdays.
7 till 9.
If we don't play it,
you don't need it.
The award-winning Evening Session.
Only on 97 to 99 FM.
Radio 1.
One in the Jungle. Hot Mix. Hot. p.m. Friday. Big, bold, loud, rough. One in the jungle.
We'll be right back.
Jungle Hot Mix.
97 to 99 FM, Radio 1. Newsbeat.
19 people have tonight been charged with offences, including violent disorder, after this morning's police raids on a number of homes around Newcastle. Northumbria police say the 19 will appear before magistrates in the city tomorrow. The 13-year-old London boy, John Mukolo, is spending another night in custody in Nigeria. British diplomats are still trying to get him released. A 73-year-old war veteran has become the latest victim of road rage. Ronald Francis was driving through Portsmouth when two men dragged him out of his car, punching and kicking him. The men apparently thought he was making a rude gesture when he waved to let them cross the road. The government is planning a criminal records agency so employers can see if staff have been in trouble. The new powers will also check anybody wanting to drive a taxi or sell lottery tickets. Radio 1 Newsbeat, I'm Max Flint.
Radio 1, more music.
Yes, 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 yes. I'd like to say welcome back on the other side. Must say maximum big up to the one Andy C. For me, he's got to be one of the best, if not the best, DJ producer in the country right now. Absolutely wicked mixing selection there. Big up Andy C. What more can we say? Later on, we got the club guide. Also, the spotlight shining bright on the artist Ed Solo tonight. Also, we got those bass lines normally flooded. Believe me. This one is called Not What You Think. A remix by my brethren Shy FX is coming out on June the 17th on Millennium Extension. Check it out forward. Keep it locked. One in the jungle, running things. Nishan Wildman.
What's that?
The hardest steps on Radio 1.
Enough respect to all of the listeners them nationwide. Car navigator, me come fi give them, they give them, they give them the rough ride. Navigator come fi give them the rough ride, the original ride. So big up all crew. Enough respect, can enough respect. All of the massive in the place. Navigator, what we do? Me got you all in check. We keep them bubbling right through to the 12 o'clock hour midnight tonight. Remember, for those who don't know, tell a friend each and every Friday night, what in the jungle? All in check. Navigator got them all in check. Some head nod to make you pop off your neck. Calm down, man. Navigator, me say me a rough neck. Each and every massive you fi step into step. We got them all in check with X amount of fashion and enough style. Big respect reaching out to all the listeners. No matter where you come from, we love you. No racial discrimination. I say we must get a blind. Each and every massive just keep on tuning to the King Hi-Fi. Easy. Oh gosh, this one, the Renegade, is called Tear Out. For those who don't know, boy, I'm telling you, this one is a real shock out business. Out on Dread, the Renegade. Check this one out forward.
Hello, my name's Click. In My Other Life, I'm Id Solo, and I work for Trinity Studios for Sour Emotive.
Hello, I'm Cycle, the other half of Click and Cycle, and in My Other Life, I'm Dave Stone, and I run Sour and Emotive Records. And together, we are Click and Cycle. And this is the spotlight on Click and Cycle.
Next stop, 125th Street.
125th Street seems to be getting well received at the moment because it's got the jazz vibe, which, as you know, is well media friendly, but also it retains some of the depth and hardness of a more jungle production. Personally, Click and Cycle feel that this can't be ignored. We can't just press forward with like loads of ambient strings and what have you. We've got to keep it tough. We've got to keep it real.
Yeah, I think it's a nice blend of different styles coming together, and it's been quite well received to get a little bit of playing.
Prior to setting up Sour Records, I was in a songwriting partnership with Norton Blue, and in 1989 we signed to Virgin Music as Inner World. We were being chased by Nick Hawks at Positiva, Joey Negro at Republic, and actually Rob Melbourne, who's now at MCA, got the deal, paid far too much for us, and we were dropped.
Well, I went to college to do sound engineering and managed to get myself a job at Trinity Studios. Started engineering after about 6 months or a year, and just met Dave through that, really.
In the UK, basically, my two favourite events are Cool School, which is up in North London, and also the Blue Note on a Sunday night.
But I don't really go out that much, I'm always stuck in the studio.
As for DJs, I have two favourites, one being Doc Scott, because he's got the most fire in tech step selection, and secondly, on the more kind of jungle side, I like Tonic.
Yeah, I quite like a lot of people really from like different styles of drum and bass. I quite like Andy C and quite like Bookham's kind of stuff as well.
What makes a good record is, most importantly, the vibe in the studio. If you've got people in the studio communicating and working together, then you'll get a good tune. If you've got people who are just in there bigging up their egos, then it's not going to happen. For me, working with Id Solo in Click and Cycle really gives me an insight, because he's a lot younger than me, whereas he's 19. And the way he sees the music compared to me is totally different, totally fresh. So I think that's where we get our strength from. That kind of creative vibe comes from the fact that, you know, he's almost young enough to be my son.
I think the thing that makes a good record is ideas and originality. I quite like just subtle things in tunes that I kind of detect in them. So like drum programming stuff and the way people do their drums and that, just little subtle things, it all makes a difference to the tune.
I think the one thing that kind of gives the Click and Cycle signature is musicality, but not losing the hardness, you know. For us, it is about the drums and the bass and some of the melodies that the bass make within the music. But we do like to push it also musically and arrangements-wise and try and get something going on. But definitely, the signature is hard but sweet.
Yeah, I think we can be quite varied, really, and that's quite nice, because it isn't good to be like put down to just one kind of thing. It's good if you're feeling one day that you want to do one kind of tune, it's good to be able to do that.
I think the scene now has recognition within the media and the industry. What it has to do is start pushing out into the regions, which of course One in the Jungle's helping to do. We find that a lot of tunes sell very well in pockets around the UK, but surely the mission for the scene now has got to be push out together. And that is one thing that disappoints me. I find that a lot of people are locking things off in their own little camps, and that isn't going to take the music forward. Momentarily, they might take the lead, but that's not what it's about. It's not a race. It's not about one crew doing it and one crew not doing it. It's about getting it this, which is a brand new music, only 2-3 years into the press. It's about taking that forward and presenting it to the world and not forgetting Huddersfield.
Personally, for recognition for myself, I ain't that bothered, really. I mean, as long as there's a couple people out there who really like the music, then that's what matters to me, really.
As for recognition for ourselves, I think that only ever comes with consistency, and that's what we intend to be. Obviously, there's going to be a few people, oh, like, oh, you know, he's making music now, I thought he was running a record company, but, you know, judge us by the music and not on the history. Before I talk about future projects, I'd just like to talk about one that's just been completed, and that is the birth of Jonah Love into the world, £8, forceps and a hoover. Well done, Karen and Martin.
As a solo, I'm working on a new tune, and that should come in soon. As Click and Cycle, we've already done 4 tracks for Acid Jazzy's debut album in the drum and bass field. We've also done some remixes for Fluid in Sweden, amongst others.
I've got a couple of other projects that I'm working on also. I'm working with Carlos Soulslinger in New York on a project called Carbon 12 and various other things. However, what I'm really into at the moment is the next track that's coming on, which is Sweet Days, which will be appearing on International Breakbeat Inc. Night from Cycle, and this has been a spotlight on Click and Cycle.
Westwoods, come out and play.
Yo, son, what's the deal? Check out the number one rap show in the UK. We ain't local. Check out the Radio 1 rap show with me, Westwood. Friday night, Fat Fridays, midnight till 3 a.m. You know how we do.
Lace 'em, son. Get that booger off the turntables.
Saturday, 9 till 12, the Encore, hitting you with all the flave, 97 to 99 FM, Radio 1.
I know you're getting dressed, I know you're in a rush, but do me a favour, check them out!
Hello?
Excuse me, mate, can you tell me where the meeting place is for that jam happening tonight? What's it called? Zenity, Energy, Remedy, happening down at Sabotia.
Well, mate, what you do, you go around the roundabout, you see the light, you turn left, you go in the flat, and you see a petrol station, right? Stay in here, mate. We'll pick you up, right?
So how much is it to get in, then?
It's 20 quid, mate.
20 quid? I thought it was £10 to get in.
Nah, man, it's not a remix.
For those who don't know, boy, you can never go back to those days, you understand? This one is the absolute living classic by those two guys, Shut Up and Dance, who made so much people famous, believe me. Nicolette, Ragga Twins, to mention a few. £10 to get in. This is our classic on One in the Jungle.
Jungle Show, One in the Jungle.
Just like to big up the PJ and the Smiley for that absolute wicked classic there with Shut Up and Dance with £10 to get in. You are in tune to the one and only live nationwide show, Jungle, One in the Jungle, on the FM dial. I am MC Navigator. Up soon we got the club guide, letting you know what's happening in and around, wherever you may be. And this one is called Mental Relaxation. Time to chill and just listen to the sounds of Eternal Bass. This one comes out on Tuesday on Fluid Vinyl.
Friday, big, bold, loud, rough, One in the Jungle.
Tick, 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 tick.
Yes, the track you just heard comes out on Tuesday on Fluid Vinyl Records. It's called Mental Relaxation by Eternal Bass. Okay, we now have the gig guide. Tomorrow night at the Holy Rooms, Castle Street, Reading, from 10 p.m. to 4 a.m., We have DJs like Randall, Chemistry of Storm, also Goldie. Admission there is £12, so make sure you check that one out forward. That's called Bullet, okay? Don't forget the Cyclone at the end. That's West Central Street, WC1 in London. That goes on from 11 to 7 a.m. DJs Kumo, Kid Loops, Alex Reese, and the ever faithful, ever sure Peshe. And £13 admission there, that's tomorrow night as well. And don't forget the big Mampy oversized one tomorrow night, One Nation at Wembley. Yeah, Terry Turbo, you need to fix up, mate. Fix up, fix up. 14 of the UK's finest DJs, 5 of the UK's finest MCs, and I won't be there, 3 of the UK's finest PAs. More info on 0973 253 616. Well, we send out our apologies this week because we have no phone lines. There's some malfunction somewhere along the line. But we do have a little letter here from a fella called Ben Hunter over in Belfast, Northern Ireland. And he says, yo, Navigator, a big shout and respect to Kelly Smith and Tracy over in County Tyrone. And most of all, to myself for such an excellent session. Respect. And I'd just like to say big respect to Ben Hunter. And I'd like to say big respect to all of the Massive who are tuned into One in the Jungle. And remember to tell a friend, tell a milkman, tell your auntie, tell the cat, tell the dog, you know, tell everybody, man. You know, it's 10 to 12 on a Friday evening just before Westwood with the most fattest, wickedest beats you ever heard in the whole of your entire life. One in the Jungle.
One in the Jungle. Jungle.
Well, don't forget, at the midnight hour, we've got my man Westwood giving you some of the fattest, you know, the hottest rap and hip-hop beats around town at the moment. For those who know the coup, you know what to do. This one is by the Peter Nice Trio. It's called Flight of the Vulture. And it's their second single. It'll be out on June the 17th on the Hospital label. Look out for Westwood at midnight. We'll be right back.
12 every Friday. The roughest beats first.
So don't forget, that one's out on the 17th of June by the Peter Nice Trio. That was called Flight of the Vulture, out on Hospital. This one is by DJ Devastate. Track called Devastate is absolutely devastating. Out on Shovel on Vinyl, man.
You need a journalist, scientist, keep your eye on this book, cosmical form.
With the sample of the Red Man. So listen up. Reaching out to all the nation, UK wide.
You need a journalist, scientist, keep your eye on this book, cosmical form from logical.
Reaching out to the phone line crew. Reaching out to the cruising crew. You're cruising around the capital or whichever city or town you may be in. Turn up the speaker. Reaching out to Northern Ireland, Scotland, Wales, wherever you may be.
With this, you need a journalist, scientist. Keep your eye on this book, cosmical, far from logical.
Sounds of the DJ Devastate on the vinyl. Hear sound.
Warning. The Surgeon General has determined that the sounds you're about to hear, that the sounds you're about to hear, that the sounds you're about to hear can be devastating to your ear.
Right, the one before last was DJ Devastate with a track called Devastate, that's out on Trouble on Vinyl. The one you've just been listening to is by Raid, it's called Bigger Star, out on Dope Dragon. Absolutely firing, tearing, stamping, whatever you want to call it. We'd just like to say big up to all of the listeners, wherever you might be in the UK. Yeah, just big it up. Don't forget to tell a friend about the One in the Jungle, okay? I have been your host tonight, MC Navigator. I'd just like to say it's been wonderful to have your company on the station tonight. Don't forget, next week, we have DJ Brocky in the mix for the hour. Along.